Hello.
Right. Let's look at stacks. I put it in the tutorial. So let's just put that one out there. I already forgot what I intended to do. let's just head back to the farm. This was a game released in January. I've just managed to get my hands on it. Thank you to Keymeta yet again for providing the game. It's very Stardew Valley-ish. Very. And I forgot where my damn home is. Okay, just follow the path. And while I'm grateful for them, let me try this. It's very blocky. Let's just say it's very Minecrafty, along with Stardew Valley, along with your typical farmers. That's the best how I can word it. I've not fully explored yet. I'll just put it here there. I will be playing it more though. It is a nice little game. In fact, there's an easy way. Teleport home. It is very easy to get lost in this game as well. I think the main premise is like Stardew Valley. You have to create your farm, survive, and sleep when you run out of energy. So far I've just found my living room. Wait, no, that's not the living room, that's the town hall. What are we doing back in town hall? Okay, I am officially lost. So where is my place? Let's just head down the bottom. Oh wait, no, that wasn't my place. Okay, this isn't good. What happens when you log out in the city? You get lost. I am really confused at the moment. Is it then this way? Hello Oscar, bye Oscar. I've got to get to know these locals at some stage. Nope, this is not my place. I think at this stage it would just be easier if I start a whole new frigging game. Dear devs, please allow us to place landmarks. Please. Should I just set a farm fan? Can I put markers anywhere? No. Okay. Oh wait, no, this is my place. Right. So I'm guessing, since it's getting dark, you have to be home. So it's kind of like a Stardew Valley thing. Whoa! Okay, I'm far from that. Oh, that's a nice touch. Home from home, you get a fridge. Okay, so how do I craft? Find lumber, picket fences. Natural trees, dark wooden flooring, planks, yeah, but uh basic salad. Oh, you have to craft your own food in this? Okay. Okay. I like that logic. What's that doing there? Let me put that on there then. There you go. Make it feel like I'm a plant. I've got cobwebs. Ooh, my cobwebs going. I don't have a brush. Well, that's fun. I've got a toilet though. Do I not even have a bed? Alright, I do. This is such a weird little game, but it's so much fun, if that makes sense. It's kind of a... Okay. Right, so it's raining. Okay, so let's get to work. Pull flowers, I guess. First impressions, not too bad. I'll be honest. You can tell it needs little bits of work here and there, but nothing I'm pretty sure that the developers cannot fix. In fact, I'm pretty sure certain the developers can, and they probably will fix a lot of things at the start. I'm not a total newcomer, but to this type of game, but it will be a gentler thing to go, okay, do you want a proper tutorial to play, help you understand the actual premise? I'm not being mean, but that is just my very honest opinion. I personally would love a, okay, we can see that you are having a sort of hard time, I need an axe. So where, how am I gonna get an axe? It does have a multiplayer option. Now, my view on multiplayer at the minute is rather jaded, for one reason. I tried the Stardew Valley multiplayer and I was expecting something a little more. I don't know anybody else who has this game, so I can't test that aspect. And I will be honest, I do not know anybody else who does have this game. So I can't do a proper test for you, but that being said, if it boils down to it, I could find people to play with, I will do another video. There's not much I can say because I picked this game up about several hours ago, and so far, yeah, it's not too bad. It's a traditional farming grinding game. You build a house up from scratch, and as you can see, it is very Minecraft inspired. It is very Minecraft inspired, which isn't a bad thing. Minecraft has held the market share for Christ knows how long, and it needs a competitor. It even runs on my rig on high, and my machine is, let's just say, quite old when in comparison to newer terms. It's not an i7, let's just put it at that. So, for it to run this move, I'm happy. Anyway, with that, I shall leave you to it and enjoy your